Hi students, good morning. This is the second video for Nazism and the Rise of Hitler. This is a very important lesson. I have given enough of introduction about this lesson in the first video about the boy Helmut, and Hitler, Nazism party, how they were arrested by the Allies countries. Who are the Allies countries? How did the First World War completed? Then what are the compensation given by Germany to Allies countries? Everything learned in this page. Next we will learn birth of Weimar Republic. Weimar is Germany. Yes. In this, how affected other countries? For that, what they have done in the after First World War, everything I have said. Now we are going to learn the effect of the war. What are the effect in the war? We are going to learn the effects of the war 1914 to 1918. This is the First World War. After the First World War, what are the problems faced by Germany and other countries, Allies countries? The war had a devastated impact on the entire continent, both psychologically and financially. So the First World War affected the Europe, affected the continent of Europe totally, psychologically and financially. From the continent of creditors, Europe turned into one of the debtors. India also borrowing more money from United States and some other countries, United Nation. So like that, here Germany also borrowing more money. Unfortunately, the infant Weimar Republic was being mad to pay for sins the old empire, because of sins, power. Okay, so the Republic carried the burden of war guilt. And the national humiliation, and financially crippled by the being forced to pay compensation. These are done by the Allies country to Germany, and who were helped Germany. So those who supported the Weimar Republic, mainly socialist, Catholic, Democrats, become easy target of attack in the conservative nationalist circle. So the Allies country and some other parties say attacking those are helping Hitler. So they are called November criminal. What is that? They are called November criminal. So the mindset had major impact on the political development of the early 90s as well as soon seen. The First World War left a deep imprint on European society and the polity. The First World War made more problems, because that is very important one. It is making so many changes in the continent of Europe. Soldiers came to be placed above civilians. Politicians and publicists laid great stress on the need for men to be aggressive, strong and masculine. So these are made the man strong and masculine. At the same time, for the war also, they are searching the people of strong people and masculine people. So the media glorified trench life. The media is telling about the trench. Trench in a padangu kuli. So trench life. The truth, however, was that soldiers lived miserable lives in these trenches, trapped with the rat feeding on carcass. Yes. Soldiers are living in trenches, padangukuli. So on the time, if the soldiers died, in the trenches, the dead bodies were eaten by rat. Avangaloda dead body la eli kadichu saaptrudhu. So they faced poisonous gas and enemy shelling, and witnessed the rank reduced rapidly. Yes, aggressive war propaganda and national honor occupied center stage in the public sphere, while popular support grew for conservative dictatorship that had recently come into being. Democracy was indeed a young and fragile idea which could not survive the instabilities of interwar Europe. Interwar, yes, it is making more. Okay, which one? The First World War. The First World War. Because of propaganda. Propaganda means pracharam. Okay, what is that? Yes, aggressive akramit propaganda. Aggressive war propaganda. Yes, because what is that? On the time, the European country leaders want to occupy other countries. Because of that only, this problem happened. Because of that only. But democracy indeed, young and fragile. Yes. So, the people are not interested on democracy. People are not interested on democracy. Because under the dictatorship only, they only powerful. And dictatorship only powerful because the people, because of that people are need dictatorship, no need democracy. Okay, next topic, political radicalism and economics crisis. So the birth of Weimar Republic coincided with the revolutionary uprising of the Spartacist. This is not a member. League on pattern of the Bolshevik Revolution in Russia, Soviet of workers and sailor means those are doing traveling in the ocean or sea. Okay, that is called the sailor. So they are established in many cities. So Russia occupied Germany and they said to follow. What then? They said to follow the activities of Russia. The political atmosphere in Berlin was charged with the demand of Soviet style grievances. So governance. Soviet style of governance. Okay. So what are the rules and regulations followed in Russia? They have to follow. Germany also want to follow. They implement in Germany. So those opposed to this, such as socialist democrats and Catholics, met Weimar give shape to the democratic republic. Okay, those who are opposing this one, Russia's policies, socialist democrats, Catholic, the three also opposing. The Weimar Republic crushed the uprising with the help of war as veterans. Veterans means soldiers. Veterans organization called Free Corps. So they have made one soldiers group. They have kept one name. What is that? Free Corps. So the anarchist Spartacist later founded the Communist Party Germany. So later they have introduced one party. For example, Delhi Aam Aadmi Party also. First they have making fasting for people. Okay, some revolution for people. Then they have introduced a party that is called Aam Aadmi Party. Now in Delhi ruling, Arvind Kejriwal is ruling. Okay, so the communist, later they have introduced the communist party in Germany. Okay, communist and socialist. The communist and socialist henceforth became irreconcilable enemies and they did not make common cause against Hitler. Both revolutionaries and the militant nationalists grieved for radical solution. Both revolutionary people and the militant people, nationalists grieved for radical solution. Yes, really. Yes, this is very important. Next, political radicalization was only heightened by the economic crisis in 1923. Germany had fought the war largely on loans and had to pay war reparation in gold. What is that? First, Germany is not having enough of money to buy war material. Okay, for that they are buying loan, or they are getting loan from developed countries, and then they are doing the war. On the time, they are repression. Or then, in Germany, there are gold mines are there, so they plan to give the gold. So this depleted gold reserved at time resources were scarce. So in 1923, German refused to pay. What then? Because of reducing resources, they are not ready to pay the amount repay. So on the French occupied its leading industrial area. France also occupied after the First World War are industrial area. Yes, for example, one of the famous area is Ruhr, to claim their coal. Germany retaliated with passive resistance and printed paper currency. So what then? Because of that, Germany want to increase the money, paper money, because of they have printed more. Because of that, their money value reduced. First in April month, 1923, April month, this is 24,000. But July month, April, May, June, July, within 4 months, it is increased the level of, what is that? Dollar level, as American dollar level increased, German mark level decreased. So 3,53,000 marks. And August, 46,21,000 mark. Next December month, 9,88,60,000 mark per dollar. Because then figure it is trillion. So they made more losses. Who? Germany made more losses. Finally, the image of German carrying cathode. Yes, look at this picture. Yes, cathode of currency note to buy loaf of bread was widely published, evoking worldwide sympathy. Yes, all the one stand on road and asking work. Okay, the crisis came to be known as hyperinflation, because of money rate situation, when price rise phenomenally high. Yes, all the prices were increased. Eventually, the American intervened and bailed. So now America want to help Germany. They have given enough of money to allies countries and get out. Okay, Germany out of crisis, introducing Das Plan, which reworked the term of repression, eased the financial burden of Germany. Okay, so now America helped to come over Germany. Okay, finally, the year of depression. What is the year of depression? The year between 1924 to 1928 saw some stability, yet this was built on sand. So German investment and the industrial recovery were totally dependent on short-term loan. So maximum German investment full and full short-term, not long-term. Okay, if you are building the fridge, 2 or 3 years only. Okay, not more, but largely from USA. Okay, large amount of money, they are taking extra time for that USA people ready to pay more money. The support was withdrawn when the Wall Street Exchange crashed in 1929. This is one of the goods exchanging place in America. That one crashed because of the fear. Most of the people in October 24, 13 billion people. What is the 13 billion people sell their share because of that economic depression happened. Adanal economic romba balaveenam aidichu. Okay, so in 1929 to 1932, national income of the USA became half. Okay, so factors 19